$100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh. I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automata, bitch. Ooh. Dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bentley truck, little bitch. Ooh. I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Ooh. Granted, she was standing right there while I...
So hey, what's up? So today in this video, I just be showing y'all how to evenly bleach your frontal or your closure piece. So in this, I'm just going to be using the Weller Charm. You're going to need two bowls. You can use one fork or whatever that you use to spread it. And you're going to need two developers. You're going to need a 30 volume developer. And then you're going to need a 50 volume developer. Okay, so you're going to take it and you're going to mix. You're going to pour your powder into both things. And then first you're going to just start off with your 50 volume developer. You're going to mix that up real good and make sure it's super thick, like paste. And then you'll just spread that all to the back. Well, mostly all over the frontal. And you're going to do this. You're going to use the 50 because on the frontal, the knots are so much thicker, but with the front you can just use the 30 and just be fine. before you wash it out, there's no set time that I leave it on. I just watch it until I think it's done. And so you just pretty much got to keep an eye on it. And this is what the parting space looks like. You can literally part it anywhere with minimal plucking. Only thing I have to pluck is the front of the hairline, just to make it a little thin and not so thick. And that's about it. And don't forget to subscribe, and thank y'all for watching.